Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel, well, answering a question that you have left me. Let's see if in a vacuum pump, if you turn to one side it absorbs, and if you turn to the opposite side it expels air. Let's see. No, okay, not because vacuum pumps have a check valve. They have a check valve. Here, for example, it has a Torx type screw that fixes it. I have already loosened it. Okay, you take it out, you can make a very simple test to see if it works. If you turn to one side it sucks, and if when turning to the other side it removes the air, because it does not fulfill its function. Okay, well, here we have the check valve. One way very simple to check if it works is by blowing through here. If you blow through here the air will come out here. If you blow through here it has a membrane that will prevent the air from going out through here. Okay, a very simple way to check that works well. Taking advantage of the fact that there was a birthday, you put a balloon, and so we make sure that it works well. We put the balloon, we blow through here, which would be as if the vacuum pump would suck, create that vacuum, we blow. Okay, there is the balloon. It should not deflate unless the mouth is a little more one big one or the other, then there. Well, you can put an equal string there or fix it with a small flange or something else, and there you see that the balloon does not deflate. This works perfectly. I said it is a very simple test that anyone can do. Yes, the balloon is deflated, is that the valve is not working, and then, well, this would have to, or change the valve and find another valve, but they do not usually sell replacement of these valves, or the vacuum pump would have to be changed. Okay, well, there you have the video. If it has been useful, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.